Good song. Who sings this? Come on. You gotta know this.
I
am gonna drop you off at your car if you don't know who the... What do you usually listen to?
A lot of country.
Country? I won't hold that against you. You're what? Did you just get married? Is that him? Hello. Great, how are you? How long you lived there? Boy, I'm glad you moved in there. A lot of problems before.
I heard about that. I heard
there was
a shooting in the
breaker. A lot of problems. That's all I'll say. It's gonna be 13. There's not going to be a 15. 209 to 227. Oh, Jesus, we need to go through this again. 219 to 227. Did he mean Mission or Maxwell? There's no 2115 on Maxwell. If he can describe the house, we're over on Maxwell, and if you're on Mission, we'll cover it. Fucking doper deal. If I've ever heard one. It could be the blue. I doubt it's going to be 13, could be 17. But she put out Maxwell, we're on Maxwell, but she's sitting over on Mission, so who knows. Might not even be the right street. I've been liking all the wildfire smoke.
Ugh, horrible.
Getting over a cold all last week, and that was just combining the problem. No, I haven't been keeping an eye on it. Hello, Tammy Johnson's husband, the firefighter over there, doing the wildfire stuff. Oh, really? Go ahead. Copy. Be over in a second. Pantera. That thing was...
Pantera? That's not even where they are.
Was this supposed to happen out here or inside?
Happened here.
Inside? Did you guys hear any crashing over here earlier this morning?
I was at work.
Okay. None of you guys heard? You're sleeping? You were...
Hey, the baby.
Is there usually problems over there? No? Pretty quiet. Pretty quiet house. Oh, look at that. Look at that puppy.
Hi. Hello. Yeah.
Okie dokie, thanks folks.
Kobe, you can't go with them. You gotta stay here.
You need to go inside and shut the door.
Hey, little baby. Come here. Come here.
Alright, tell me what happened today, Davina. Okay, I went to go get breakfast for my kids at the Safeway.
Okay.
And I come back, and, when I was out in the backyard, my roommate had switched the lock. He'd taken off my lock on my garage and put on a lock where I don't have the key. And there was an altercation with my friend and my roommate. My roommate shoved him after calling him foul names. He shoved my friend, and they started shoving each other back and forth, got into the altercation. And I turned around. I'm not going to get into my two men fighting. I made sure and shut the door and took my kids inside so they wouldn't see the altercation.
Did you
Burnell hear? Went to the hospital.
Burnell?
I believe he broke his arm.
Seriously?
Yes.
Did you hear anything about a knife?
No.
Did you see a knife displayed
no,
at any time?
No, not at all.
Jonathan got, did you see him get punched in the head several times?
The only thing that I saw was they got into an altercation. John called him a punk, called him a and then they were arguing back and forth, and then John shoved Burnell, and then they were shoving each other back and forth, and I turned around and walked inside.
Okay. Burnell's last name Petrie?
Yes.
Okay, perfect. So here's the deal. How's Jonathan going to get his stuff out of this house?
I have no issues with any of that. I have no issues with him getting his stuff.
Here, Jonathan.
I have no issues with him getting his stuff out of the garage. I would like that lock taken off the garage so I can have the other one.
Can I get the lock off?
There's no lock
off.
I'm not going to keep your stuff from me, John.
Okay, so here's...
And I'm not going to get involved in two grown men fighting. That's not my business. My business is to take care of my children and make sure that they're not involved in that.
The part that you left out this morning is that you put a lock, what started the fight, is that you put a lock on a garage that didn't belong to you. You left that part out, right?
No, man, because that there's stuff in that garage that belongs to you. That wasn't the issue because I opened that garage.
The issue that started it was the plumbing. It was the plumbing. My friend was trying to fix the plumbing, and they had an argument.
Barnell
was?
That.
Yeah.
Oh,
trying to
and
fix
he didn't
the
like
plumbing.
The fact he was using the shop back.
He didn't even touch it. He couldn't get into the garage because you switched
to.
My lock without talking to me about it.
All right.
And I told
so
him no,
Barnell's at the hospital
mad.
With a broken arm. Can you explain that at all?
I didn't. Like I said, I put him in a headlock to restrain him, and we fell to the ground.
And in DeVita's words, you shoved him first. You're the one who and the law says that the primary aggressor goes to jail. So did you still want to make your report regarding the assault?
I guess not. I just wanted to come get my stuff today without an incident. And
John, I'm not going to fight with you. My intentions were never to fight with you.
Yeah, I wasn't fighting
at all whatsoever. And I am not going to get involved in two grown men fighting.
So here's the deal. I'm not here to babysit. I'm not here to argue about whether whatever you get out of the garage belongs to you or doesn't belong to you. But if it were me, I'd go get my car. I don't know why you left your car there if you have a valid driver's license.
I'm just shook up and I'm just trying to...
But Jonathan, you're not the victim that you're claiming to be, okay? You're being a victim, and truly, the deal is you're the primary aggressor in this whole thing. So, I'm sure that Davina's going to be polite, let you gather your belongings, load up your car, and you'll be free to go.
Neighborhood Resource Officer.
So, she
house. Right? Pick your roommate wisely.
I understand that. He was the roommate with my son's father before
the father went off to prison.
Yes, and I moved in to take care of the children. I came back for the kids.
Okay.
And that is my primary concern, is the children.
Have you ever had an open case file with CPS?
I had a, it was for my son's father who was taking his children. I had a little thing with them, and they were in a group home for about 6 days, and then they were put back into your mine and their father's custody.
What?
And then with his second fiance, my son's older brother, just a little bit older, my 5-year-old, he was placed in our care by CPS when he was 2 years old.
So he was placed with you?
Yes. His brother dropped him off at the CPS office down there, and they had gotten a hold of us, and it was about 5 months after we had gotten the older three.
Right.
There's been issues with abandonment with their mother. So their mother signed over custody to me. Their father signed over custody to me. And
I think it's locked.
I'm just doing my best to take care of my son and his three siblings.
Alright. So be aware, anything out of here is going to draw attention. And then any paper we do gets forwarded to CPS.
I completely understand, and I did not want any of this.
Okay, so it'd be important that when Jonathan moves today,
but I'm not going to jump in the middle of two men punching.
I don't expect you to, but I do expect you to when my son. But I do expect you to call the police when there's a fight and people are rolling around in your backyard.
I just got back from the hospital. I just took my friend to the hospital.
I do have an expectation that you call the police when there's two grown men rolling around in your backyard.
No, yeah, you have to go to school, baby.
Okay, see ya.
Come on.
We're done.
Go to school, baby. Angel.
So if I have any